This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain.